Okay, so to begin with, we're going to settle into a comfortable posture. Making sure that we have a relaxed but alert position. So if you're sat on a cushion, then just connecting with the points of contact between your body and the ground and feeling that sense of pressure. We're trying to make a sort of triangle, three points of contact that we can feel. Similarly, if you're sat on a chair, making sure that you're not completely against the backrest so you don't get a bit drowsy. If you support your own spine, then it's a bit more conducive for being alert. And from the stable base, we can allow the spine to rise up towards the ceiling, towards the sky. Finding our point of balance. Checking in with the shoulders, making sure we're not holding any tension. Checking that the shoulders are level as well. You can rest your hands on your knees or on your lap. Whatever you find most comfortable this morning. You can have your eyes either fully closed or half closed. Sometimes letting a bit of light through the eyes can energize the mind, so prevents us from getting too drowsy. So now we let go of all of these points. The most important thing is to maintain an upright back. Feeling relaxed yet alert. So as we cultivate this awareness of the whole body, so how it feels like to sit right now. If you'd like, you can take a few deeper breaths. With every in-breath, energizing and centering the mind. And with every out-breath, relaxing deeply. Thank you. So from within this space, you can take a few moments to set a motivation for yourself. You can ask yourself why you chose to come here this morning and sit and work with your mind. Seeing if there are any qualities of mind that you'd like to develop and then bring into your day. We can think that we develop our minds not only for the happiness and well-being of ourselves, but also for the happiness and well-being of all those around us. Set our motivation, we can slowly bring our attention to the movement of the breathing. We connect with the physical sensations of the breath and allow ourselves to breathe naturally, effortlessly. Just connecting with these gentle motions from moment to moment. this way, breathing in, we know we are breathing in. Breathing out, we are fully aware that we are breathing out. Letting this awareness be enough for the time being. And just coming to rest with that. So when you notice that the mind got carried away by a sound or by any thoughts passing through, just being aware of this without giving the thoughts any further energy. If the mind wanders, then just gently release that and lead it back to the physical sensations of the breath. Being aware of these sensations from moment to moment. He can cultivate this sense of contentment, not trying to change your experience in any way, but accepting everything just as it is. Connecting with this moment deeply as we continue to hold a gentle awareness on the breath. So if you need to take a short break to stretch, you can do so now quietly. Otherwise, you can carry on meditating in this way. So when you're ready, you can settle back down into your posture. Connecting with how your body feels right now. So for the second half of our practice, we will try a contemplation on impermanence. this is one of the core teachings amongst all Buddhist traditions. So we can begin by contemplating that everything in the physical world is impermanent and constantly changing. Our conscious world is also constantly changing. So intellectually, it's not that difficult to accept this, but a real experiential acceptance of impermanence rarely occurs. Holding on to things as permanent can lead to frustration, irritation, and countless other problems. If we tune in to the transitory nature of things, recognizing that everything is in a constant state of flux, then we will gradually learn to expect and accept change as the nature of life. We will understand not only that change happens, but that we can bring about change. So first, I invite you to turn your full awareness to your body. Think of the many different parts. So your arms, your legs, your head, the skin, the blood, the bones, muscle tissue. Be sensitive to the body at work. The subtle movements that are occurring every moment. Connect with the ebb and flow of your breath. The beating of your heart, the flow of your blood, and the energy of your nerve impulses. Now become aware of your body at an even more subtle level of the cellular structure. This intricate system is entirely composed of living cells coming into existence, moving, reproducing and dying. Over 50 billion cells die and are regenerated every day. So physically, the body is changing moment by moment. It is not a fixed thing, but rather a continuous process. On an even more subtle level, all of the body parts are made of molecules, atoms, and subatomic particles. Atoms themselves are mostly empty space. And all of these are in constant motion. Try to get a felt sense for the change that is taking place every moment in your body. Now I invite you to turn your attention to your mind. It too is composed of many parts. So there are thoughts and sense perceptions, feelings and memories. Many mental images following one after the other, continuously. Just spend a few moments observing the ever-changing flow of experiences within your own mind, as if you were looking out into a busy street, watching the cars and pedestrians pass by. Trying not to cling to anything that we see. Not judging, but just observing. Try to connect with this felt sense of the impermanent, ever-changing nature of your mind. After reflecting on the impermanence of your inner world, so your body and mind, now extend your awareness to the outer world. Think about your immediate surroundings, the cushion, the mat, or the chair, the floor, the walls, the windows, the ceiling. All the other people in this room. You can consider that each of these is a process. Although things might appear solid and static, they are actually a mass of tiny particles just moving around. Just staying with this experience for a while. Now let your awareness travel beyond the walls of this room. You can think of other people and other beings. The same is true for all living beings. All bodies are mind, and minds are also constantly changing. You can stretch out your awareness to include inanimate objects, so buildings, roads, cars, mountains, oceans and rivers, the earth itself, our entire solar system, the galaxy. All of these are composed of atoms and subatomic particles constantly changing. every moment, every millisecond. Now just allowing this experience to sink in and letting go of any concentration, any effort. Connecting back with the feelings in your body, how you're sitting, how you're breathing right now. So we can conclude our practice with the thought that it is unhelpful and unrealistic to hold on to things as though they were permanent. Whatever is beautiful and pleasing will change and eventually disappear. So we can't expect it to give us lasting happiness. Also, whatever is unpleasant or disturbing won't last forever. It might even change for the better. So there's no need to push away difficult experiences. So as we bring our practice to a close, we can dedicate all the positive energy that we have created here together by sitting and working with our minds. And we can direct it to a future where we are more at ease with whatever comes our way. Happier and healthier, both physically and mentally. So may this practice become a direct cause for our happiness and the happiness of all those around us. Thank you, everyone.